hit well into left center field. On the move is Hernandez. Still on the move, and he's going to make the running catch. And hustling back to first is Chapman. He can play center field, folks.
Oh, he's got great range. But the one thing you fear, when you have a guy who's naturally an infielder out there in a play that's going to split the gap, you're always worried about a collision. Thomason in left field, I mean, he's thinking he has a chance. He's got good legs.